Hello, my name is Jesal Shah, and I'm part of the Google Marketing Platform team. I've been lucky enough to traverse the ad tech and martech landscape for almost 15 years, including just under 8 here at Google. I'm thrilled to spend a few minutes today with you to talk about our latest analytics product innovations. We're at an important point in that journey as we embark on the transition from our existing Google Analytics product, Universal Analytics, to Google Analytics 4. We'll dive into a quick history of analytics, then spend a few moments talking about how measurement online has evolved, new standards, new practices, and new ways to incorporate AI and modeling capabilities. From there, I'll showcase a few important insights you can derive from Google Analytics 4, how to make best use of those insights, and finally, how to automate your app and web data to feed into better media buying decisions. The timeline for analytics started almost 15 years ago. Google acquired a company named Urchin in 2005, which went through a few evolutions before launching as Universal Analytics in 2012. As consumers shifted from web to mobile, so did our focus to rethink how to measure across devices instead of a single web-based session. Today, we're working to help clients migrate and embrace Google Analytics 4 and the sunsetting of Universal Analytics properties in 2023. It's important to remind ourselves that measurement is influenced by three major areas: platform changes, user privacy expectations, and regulation. Together, these areas require us to build and iterate responsibly, and in some cases, rely on aggregation, modeling, and AI to fill gaps where applicable. Enter Google Analytics 4, a tool that provides value across the reporting, analysis, and activation funnel in new and exciting ways. You can use our advanced event-based model to capture data across devices and environments, then leverage advanced machine learning to surface powerful insights. From there, you can centralize all your data in one place to make the best use of it, activating insights across channels and influencing your media buying decisions. One area we're excited to help fill the gap on is the unification of app-based events with web-based events. In Google Analytics 4, event streams across platforms like iOS, Android, and web can be unified in a single property without excessive manual work on your part, freeing up more time to focus on analysis of that data and ways to act upon it effectively. Most importantly, we're building data sets that can be turned into actionable insights. Data is unsampled, reports are customizable within a flexible UI, and machine learning plays a much larger role in deriving insights that are valuable. We're also happy to include an attribution model that can help you understand the impact of your channel mix, both paid and organic, on your sales and conversions. At its core, Google Analytics 4 is built to activate your first-party data. In fact, we partnered with our friends at BCG to help quantify just how important the use of first-party data can be. Brands that link their consumer data see up to double their revenue as compared to those that don't. Furthermore, efficiency sees a 1.5x bump when brands can link their data. When working with advanced marketers, we're always asked, what if we want to use the data in our own way, outside the UI? With BigQuery, you can do just that, even with Google Analytics standard properties. Anything from statistical analysis to custom audiences can be leveraged, and you can even get real-time exports of Google Analytics 4 data with our enterprise offering. Speaking of advanced marketers, let's look at the recent work McDonald's did with Google Analytics 4. At a high level, they wanted to understand how to use turnkey machine learning solutions to quickly gather customer insights and then use them in their in-app campaigns to drive orders. With the technical consultation from their data analytics partner MediaMonks, the team at McDonald's implemented Google Analytics 4 and started collecting real-time e-commerce data from their app. From there, McDonald's turned to predictive audiences, a tool that allows marketers to predict future purchase behavior based on those automatically refreshing e-commerce insights. A predictive audience is built using conditions known as predictive metrics. For example, using the purchase probability metric, Google Analytics 4 can automatically suggest a predictive audience makeup of customers who show the highest likelihood of purchasing in the next 7 days. McDonald's tested a handful of ready-to-use predictive audiences that met prediction modeling prerequisites by design. With the predictive audiences quickly populating, Google Analytics 4 shortened what could have been months of data analysis work into just a couple of weeks. This ease of implementation helped McDonald's efficiently map opportunities that were and weren't working and how to move forward. So you might be asking, why upgrade to Google Analytics 4 now? Much like any change, we believe that the more time you spend in the new tool, the more confident you'll be when Universal Analytics properties are sunsetted, including the ability to gain experience in the new tool while still being able to rely on Universal Analytics. You can collect data early to provide yourself a foundation to base decisions on and to troubleshoot early. We're continuing to build out innovations at the core of the tool, which will only be available in Google Analytics 4, including privacy controls, data-driven attribution throughout the property, the ability to measure YouTube campaigns more effectively, and even cross-platform integrations. For enterprise clients, we'll include integration with the Firebase Software Development Kit and additional governance tools. Most importantly, we're confident that Google Analytics 4 will provide privacy-safe insights as we move away from the use of client-side cookies. We hope this leaves you with a general understanding of how our analytics products are evolving and where you can find value for yourself. Wherever you are on your analytics journey, our team is here to help and guide you along the way. For more on Google Analytics 4, check out our help center at support.google.com/marketingplatform. Then click on analytics or head over to g.co/learnwithGMP and sign up for live sessions or access to the resource library for on-demand content. Don't hesitate to reach out to your Google rep or platform specialist to learn more or ask questions. We've also included a few quick links in the video description to additional resources. Thanks for watching.